on Coach Q's Stash Night. Blackhawks open up their regular season against a bunch of Eastern Conference foes tonight. For the first time, they'll play a divisional opponent. The Minnesota Wild comes into the United Center. Kane wants it. Oh, Seabrook put right into his own bench. What a hit. Foligno, who had Seabrook lined up and sat him down prematurely. Murphy's long one up off the glass. Caro had it taken away. Murphy took a hit to keep it in, and he unloaded on Ennis and dropped it. Stahl's long one is blocked by Keith. He tried again. It goes all the way through. Now Dumba with a long shot. Crawford, good save, a trap. The rebound picked up by Taves. He'll be held in by Suter at the line. Bounce to the head. Now a chance for Spurgeon. Save by Crawford. Seabrook the rebound, clearing. Hartman trying to get rid of a check from Dumba. Forsling a long clip shot. Oh, and a save by Dubnyk. I'm not sure he knew where that was with some traffic from an Anisimov. Working against Ennis. Now it's Kane. And a takeaway. Good stick by Kennedy. Broke up the Ennis feed. They had a man in front. An area pass. Fine. Stahl fires, and he put it up over top of the net. Spurgeon's long one. Tip. And the redirect just out of the reach of Stahl, who's driving the goal.
Redirected, I think, by Ruda in front. And Corey Crawford just hoping it didn't head to a white jersey.
Here's the ticket, and he put it up over top of the net. And back comes Anisimov. He races into the zone, going to draw a penalty. Anisimov a shot. A save, Dubnyk rebound. Right through the middle of the ice. Back comes Anisimov.
That's a real good point, especially when not a lot going on in a game. Something like that can lift a bench.
Here's a missed shot. Good save by Dubnyk. Maybe his best of the game. That one on John Hayden, who was able to get to the middle.
We've seen a lot of guys, you know, the ranks, and all of a sudden everything becomes second nature.
Zucker has a look right to the goal. That gets a big two by Crawford.
Corey Crawford bailing out his rookie defenseman. Just look at him track that puck. His eyes on that puck the whole way. He watches it into his body.
Stahl. A little bit across. Foligno gets the line, coiled to the net. There's the pass. Here's the shot. Good save by Crawford. A fine rush opportunity for the Wild. And Crawford came up large on Charlie Coyle. Pass tipped behind Stahl, so they'll have to reorganize. Oh, a steal. Here's a chance for Taves right to the goal. And a partial block. What a recovery at the Minnesota defense to prevent Taves from getting a lot on that, as Riley did a heck of a job in what should have been a great Hawks scoring chance. Matt Dumba ahead for Mikko Koivu. Pass picked up. Here's a long shot. Godina. Saved by Crawford. Now back comes Cullen. His feed led by Panic with a steal. Left it for Saad. To the backhand. Holds it. Centered it. Keith. Goal post. Rebound. Oh, and a goal might have been saved by Spurgeon. That hit traffic on the way. Dug out of there. Kane. Seabrook's long shot. Saved. Dubnyk. Rebound. Oh, Dubnyk. Couldn't finish it. Boma had two great looks.
Dubnyk was down and out. Just stacked the pads. Old-time hockey. And Boma just rang it off those big pillows a couple of times.
Came back into Taves. Centered in. Here's Saad. Saved by Dubnyk, who came out to meet him. And Coyle came up with it. Now the Wild penalty over. Here's Stewart just out of the box. He centered in. Oh, saved by Crawford on Stahl. Stahl taken away, then Coyle stole it right back. Centered it, Stahl, he scores! The Hawks had it, turned it over, and with half a minute remaining in the second, Minnesota jumps in front.
Corey, a little awkward getting across. Normally he's strong on that left push. Left skate push to the right side, and I think he stumbled just a little bit, and that's all it needed for that puck to sneak in.
Peter Ryder. Charlie Cole, a centering pass that's Keith blocked. Oh, good save by Crawford. Niederreiter following up. As the Wild have done, and here they come. Niederreiter fights away from Kennedy. Drives that. He shoots. Big save, Crawford. He made a second save. Rebound. Niederreiter got help.
Shot by Niederreiter, and then That was Zucker heading to the net. It's that great snapshot, and then Zucker just trying to jam it between the legs of Corey Crawford.
Patrick Sharp gets the line, weaves to the middle, his shot blocked, followed up. Here's an attack by Dubnyk. The Wild will exit easily. Here comes Stewart into the zone. Fires! And that one deflected upstairs. Good stick, I believe, by Ruda, and it's out of play. Checked by Hartman, who took it away. Back to Kent Neal on wrist shot. Is blocked. Kane got it back. His attempt. That's it. Ryan Hartman picked up the loose puck. But what a job by Tanner Carroll. He took the eyes away from Dubnyk, who made the initial stop. There was Hartman for the tap-in. We're tied.
Just throws it on net. Not a hard shot. Through the legs of Carroll. But it's Ryan Hartman who picks up the loose change.
Anisimov got it back, and out comes Keith. He looks for DeBrincat, then Sharp gets the line. Here's Keith on shot. Take the rebound. And it hit both posts. Oh, what a look for Anisimov. He beat Dubnyk. It hit both goalposts and stayed out. Well, they battle the corner. Taves drops it back and jumped away from Seabrook. And now the race is on. He's going to get beaten there. Zucker, 2-on-1 cutting in. Sent it and opened up. What a play. Jason Zucker gave Chris Stewart a tap-in. The Wild back in front.
Blackhawks coaching staff are going to challenge. You see that?
They should.
Yeah, Minnesota Wild players in. The puck crosses.
After video review, the call on the ice stands. Wow. It is a good call.
It's Dumba. And to Cullen, he goes the other way. Riley's pass is stopped by Crawford. Dumba from behind the net. It might have been Ennis that scored. He tucked it in from behind the goal. Sorry, that's Zucker. And the Minnesota Wild on the power play after a disputed onside rush call. They get the power play with the Hawks challenge, and they cash that. It's 3-1.
Well, smart play by Zucker, though. He realized that Corey Crawford was down, out. He was trying to bank it off the netminder. He does.
Seabrook once more. Now Anisimov takes a look. Hart in front of the net. Here's still shot and a save by Dubnyk. Rebound. Here to head to Stewart. He steams it empty net Chicago, and Chris Stewart is going to salt this one away for the Minnesota Wild. 5-on-4 skating advantage for the Hawks. The Wild's Koivu gets to center, and that'll finish that one. Kane here on low. Dubnyk stops it.
1 minute remaining regulation time. 1 minute.
And long one deflected. Rebound in front. Boy, unfortunate bounce came right to Ryan Hartman. He pumped it home.
The shot. It might have went off Jonathan Toews and then off of Matt Dumba. Let's watch this in slow motion. Does it go off of 19? Yes, it goes off of 19. And then Dumba. I don't think Hartman touches it. He was in the area.
The linesman said it was a good play. But not only did that goal stand as the lead goal, but the Hawks took a penalty for challenging for offside. And the Wild cashed on that power play. And all of a sudden, from 1-1, it went to 3-1 in a heartbeat, and that's all Devin Dubnyk needed.
Yeah, and that's why Joel Quenneville's going to be upset, I think, after this game. And, you know, maybe the Blackhawks did not deserve to win this, but it should have been a lot closer than 5-2. And, of course, when it's a close hockey game late, you like what the Blackhawks can do. But kind of taken out of their hands with that penalty, as you mentioned, Pat. Increased the lead to a 2-goal lead, and they end up losing it by 3.